Charon Video Training presents An Introduction into Sage Intelligence. What is Sage 300 Intelligence Reporting? Well, it's an easy-to-use, yet powerful, Microsoft Excel-based reporting tool that anyone can use. Excel is the program of finance, so if you're comfortable with Excel, you'll be comfortable with Sage Intelligence. If you've been looking at Sage Intelligence, you know, on a high level, that it helps save you time by having powerful pre-built reports and dashboards. It allows you to take action on your data. You have a bird's eye view of your business information with the ability to drill down into details. And you can start taking control of your business data with financial reports that you can tweak and edit to suit your needs. Our clients often ask us how Sage Intelligence compares to other reporting tools. First, let's consider financial statements. Long-term users of Sage 300 know that financial statements can be created with the GL Financial Reporter, which allows you to build reports in Excel, which is great. However, you are limited to accessing GL data only. In addition, you are limited to single company reporting only. Sage Intelligence also allows you to build reports in Excel, and you can access all modules and data, and multi-company consolidations. Crystal Reports is a common tool which gives you the ability to design custom reports, allows access to all standard module reports, and the ability to customize standard reports. Now, Crystal Reports is a powerful tool, but users tend to find that Crystal is a little bit harder to learn. Sage 300 Intelligence allows easy custom report design. It has many standard reports that come with it. It allows you to modify those standard reports quite easily. It also has interactive reports. So unlike Crystal, you can run a report in Sage Intelligence. You can modify it on the fly instead of having to close the report, change their parameters, and rerun that same report. Recently released is Interactive Dashboards. Now this is an interactive dashboard right here. It's a visual representation of your data. From having a customer's sales trend analysis to your financial hygiene, interactive dashboards empower you with the ability to drill down into the details of your company information, which allows you to make faster decisions and act more decisively. If we look at the difficulty of the products compared to their abilities, you'll notice that GL Financial Reporter is not very difficult to learn, but it is limited in its reporting power. Now, Crystal is more difficult to learn, but it is much more robust in its reporting abilities compared to the GL Financial Reporter. Sage 300 Intelligence is slightly more difficult than GL Financial Reporter, just because there is more reporting ability and more things to learn, but not that difficult. And as you can see, it is much more powerful than the other two tools. Additional features that customers consider when purchasing Sage Intelligence are: it's ready-to-use financial reports, in-product guides and videos to help train users, creating financial reports from scratch, a quick create feature which allows you to create new reports with pre-built rules, copy and edit allows you to customize ready-to-use reports, you can download online reports and retain the online formatting, you have import and export functionality which allows you to share reports with other Sage users, and data load which allows you to automatically load your current and prior year data, and debit and credit features that give you accurate representation of your balance sheet. This is a quick summary of Sage 300 Intelligence. If you have any questions, any of our consultants are comfortable talking about the product and what it can do for you. Please email us at support@charonbusiness.com.